know what they say, when mom's away, father and son will play. By the way, I hope and pray I can get you to stay while I display a wide array of videos today. Hey, I'm Nick Dietz, welcome to the feed, a wrap-up of the week's best viral videos. I now christen this show, ready to begin. That horn means it's time to blow people's minds with a feat of engineering. Here is the new LCS-7 Detroit combat ship being side-launched into the Menominee River. This is how you ride a motorcycle that has a lot of horsepower. I can't decide, does this make him the most scary member of the motorcycle gang or the least scary? Here's a great idea for handing out candy to trick-or-treaters on Halloween, though you might have to invite them inside, or put your refrigerator out on the front porch.
And there you have candy from the ice bin.
I have to warn you, this next video is based on the true story of an actual cannibal. At least that's what the video's artist claims. You may find it disturbing, though probably not for the reasons you're thinking.
Eating all the bodies, actual cannibal Shia LeBeouf.
I can't tell if I like this because it's weird, or I'm weird because I like this. Either way, I can't get enough of this totally off-the-beaten-path tribute of sorts to movie star Shia LaBeouf by singer-songwriter Rob Cantor. If you enjoy this like I do, you have to watch the full video to see the surprise ending.
You've beaten Shia LaBeouf.
Wait, he isn't dead! Shia, surprise! There's a gun to your head, and death in his eyes, but you can do jujitsu.
There he goes, he's dead.
Apparently this Chihuahua was crossbred with a possum because every time Daniel, here in the suspenders, picks him up, he freezes solid. But as soon as he lets him go, the dog lets Daniel know how he really feels. Well, that's it. I'll see you next week. Until then, you can see all of these videos in their entirety on CBSNews.com. I'm Nick Dietz. Follow me on Twitter at ndreports. And thanks for watching The Feed.